Now I'm processing paper like a Xerox copier.